So Supreme Court's verdict on Riya Chakravarti's petition is out. Though CBI, of course, has now a clear-cut go-ahead to investigate the case. But ED, of course, was involved in a parallel investigation. So that remains the same and taking its investigation a step ahead. ED has now summoned filmmaker and scriptwriter Rumi Jafri to appear in front of ED office in Mumbai and give a statement. Now, why exactly Rumi Jafri is being questioned? Who is Rumi Jafri? Before this, Rumi Jafri was also questioned by Mumbai police, and his connection with Sushant and Riya both is the reason he was being questioned. His statement was recorded by Mumbai police. Now, Rumi Jafri is a filmmaker, and he was all set to work on a movie with Sushant and Riya both. Now, he is someone who is close to both Sushant and Riya. So when Mumbai police took his statement, Mumbai police was just trying to understand the professional situation of Sushant. And if we talk about ED, now ED is going to question him on certain things. First, about the movie in which he was supposed to sign Sushant and Riya both. ED is going to question whether or not a contract was signed for that, a signing amount was given or not. If yes, in what format that was done, whether it was an online transfer or a check, how exactly was that done. ED is also going to talk about the producer of the movie, who was going to produce the movie. And of course, apart from that, Rumi has been asked to bring certain documents, a contract copy if there was one, and of course his own income tax returns of last few years. Apart from that, as Riya and Sushant both were close to Rumi, so he's going to be questioned on those lines as well. ED is likely to ask him about Riya's involvement in the professional decisions which were made by Sushant Singh Rajput, whether or not there was any involvement or not. And when Rumi Jafri approached Sushant Singh Rajput with the movie script, whether or not Riya kept the condition that only if she will be signed in the movie, then only Sushant is going to play a role in the movie. So that is going to be ED's line of investigation. After that, now Supreme Court's verdict is out, and till now ED has been mentioning that how Mumbai police is not helping ED with the required and extremely important documents. What ED has done till now has given some random statements to what Mumbai police has done right now is has given some random statements to ED which are of not really any which are of not any good use to ED. ED wants forensic audit report of Sushant and his laptop, his mobile. Those are the things that ED wants, and that is not being given by Mumbai police. But with SC order now, ED is hoping to get all the documents, and based on that, ED is going to question Riya Chakravarti and her family members once again. In Mumbai, with camera, Salvi, this is Sandhya, America.